Hey, hey, beautiful people, Dumelan Sanbonani Abshini, and welcome to Pishon FX3 Capital Investments YouTube trading channel. My name is the one and only Mr. Pishon, but feel free to call me Tebza Mrembo Lantwana Kasi. Guys, on this video, I just want to show you how to deposit into your account, derivative trading account, using one voucher. One voucher, it's you can get it from a Flash or Pep Store or Ackermans or ShopRite, guys. You're no longer going to use your card or anything, but you're just going to use one voucher to put it in. So my friend just sent me a 500 rand one voucher. So we're going to fund a new trading account so that you guys can know how to deposit into your trading account using one voucher, not your credit card or anything. So you're just going to go here at Chrome to log in into your Deriv, guys. Okay, already it logged in. So you log in, putting your password and yeah, your credentials and your password, your email and stuff, and then it will come to this site. Yes, guys, let's let it run a bit and then yes, you see now, guys. So what you do is you come here to these dots and then you go to cashier, and then from cashier you say what, deposit. You see, guys, it says deposit, deposit, and then it's still reading. So here, guys, are the options on our Deriv cashier options, guys. You see, you've got all these options, you've got all these options, but for now we're just gonna click here on one voucher, and then guys, when you check, it will just ask you these questions, all these questions, and then here, because of my friend sent me 500 rand, we just put 500 rand, and then it already calculated for you. It's gonna be 33.95 US dollars, guys. You see that, and then you say next, and then it comes to this side, and then yes, okay, my battery, I know, and then you see, guys, it says voucher, and then you put your voucher here, and then guys, allow me to just say to do this, and then go to WhatsApp where my friend has sent me the voucher so that we can see the voucher. Okay, here's the voucher. You see, one voucher, it's written there, one voucher. So we're just gonna put 1192 here. 1192. Okay, guys, just gonna be fast near and learn because these things. 1730. And then you continue putting all the digits. 7261 2111. 7261. Okay. You say 7261 2111, which is the voucher that they've sent me. And then you say submit. You say, okay, guys, let's just take this to show my friends that is, and then you say submit. Here, guys, you see, the transaction has been approved. The transaction has been approved. You can take a screenshot just for your records. You see, guys, everything is here, meaning our account now it's funded. It's funded, and then you go back and check something. You see, and then you can come here and say put it on trade. I just want to check something. You see there on top, it's no longer zero, but it's 33.95 here, and then you can just click here. You see, guys. Okay, and then you go back here. So now we're gonna go here, and then you go to cashier, and then I've already opened a new account. So what you're gonna do is transfer. You say transfer, transfer. You transfer. After Kesha, you click transfer, and then you say here, you put an amount. You say 33.95, okay, 0.95, which is that one from one voucher to a new trading account, and then you say transfer, and then here it's giving you this, the confirmations and everything. Here, guys, you see now it's transferred the new trading account. It got cash now without the ones that I was using, the one that I'm trading with. So here, guys, it's the money is being sent to into, and then you can just come back here. You can click on logout. I think you should click on logout. Okay, it did not. Let's just go back there again. Okay, yeah, it did lock me out, and then you just exit, guys, and then that's it. That's how you deposit using a one voucher account, guys. I love you. My name is Mr. Pishon. I'm from Pishon FX Trade Capital Investments. Please, guys, join me on my Telegram. Come and ask me for my WhatsApp number. Let's talk, guys. Let's talk. Let's get the new strategies. Let's get signals. At a little fee, meaning I just charge 250 500 rand, 250 for your account, 250 for me. I help you, we trade, so you